Y cuando llegué a la cubierta, el gol chucu a tú, porque persiste la laboral.
So now we are in the entrance of the Laboral University, one of the most important buildings of Gijón of the 20th century.
It was finished in 1956 and it was built by the architect Luis Moya Blanco and by the sculptor Luis Trapero.
Video was from the church of the university. We only can film because it's not allowed to talk inside, so now we are going to explain.
The church is one of the most important parts of the university. It is built of marble and now there are a lot of artistic expositions.
It's also very important for the Catholic religion because of the representations of some of important figures of the religion, like the saints of Ignacio, José, Pablo, and Pedro.
Now we are in front of the theater of the La Laboral. Actually, it's one of the most important theaters of Asturias because of its great acoustic and because of its furniture. Well, we couldn't enter to the tower because now it's Sunday and the tower is closed.
Now we can see the Laboral Tower. It's the most iconic building of the university. It's the highest building of Asturias and the highest stone building of Spain.